Sir John, who cometh from the flock now?
Oh, your innocence. Which be Susan Kruger. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Which be Susan Kruger. Certainly would. Hello, Susan Kruger. Is there anything you would like to tell us about Susan Kruger before we proceed?
This is my fantasy.
This is your fantasy.
No, well, I don't have one, though, anymore.
Welcome to Fantasy Island.
Good.
What does she have a chance to bid on, please?
A set of golf clubs and bags. From Finn Seeker Golf, a set of custom-made irons, woods, and bag, investment cast in the finest stainless steel, for greater distance, accuracy, playability, and quality from Finn Seeker.
Susan, what do you bid on the clubs?
$400.
Janice, it is your turn.
$475.
$475. How about it, Virginia?
$495.
And Pamela?
$450.
$450. The actual retail prize, $1,021. Virginia, you win. I was kidding Virginia about not doing too well during the last commercial, and she showed me a thing or two. Are you a golfer? You're not a golfer?
I'm not picking up either.
You're going to, you are. What do you mean you're not about to take it up? Why not?
I'll quit my swinging days.
Oh, Virginia. That's a terrible joke, and that's a bad idea anyway. You should, it'll keep you young out there chasing after that golf ball.
The ball of the man.
The ball of the man, yeah. Well, you do that too. Yeah. Are you looking for a feller?
I could be, but I'll pick
the... Uh-huh. Now, wait a minute. Let me see. Anybody in the audience interested in meeting Virginia after the show? Look, yeah. There's one young man down there. Yes. 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 Now, listen, I've been reading articles about gals now being interested in younger men, but, well, you two can meet in the parking lot. Okay. Now, what is she going to try to win?
A new living room group. Michael K., a six-piece contemporary casual living group, combines the warmth of oak with the richness of natural tone, long-wearing Herculean fabric from Michael K. It's a prize package worth $2,713.
I bet you know how to play Secret X, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
You have to get three in a row across, what?
I've watched it enough.
Okay, then you know that you get a free X there. You may get two more. There's a secret X hidden there someplace in one of the red squares. Put that in one of the yaller ones. Okay, I know she knows how to play now because that's a good spot for it right down there. Now, you can win prizes along with these other two X's. And, John, what are the prizes?
Bob, first, from Aubrey McDonald Creations, an outstanding collection of fashion jewelry, creative, versatile, affordable designs for you from Aubrey Creations. And the Kodamatic Champ Instant Camera gives you brilliant color by Kodak and pictures that develop right before your eyes.
I'll give you that jewelry and I'll give you a free X if you, or it's not a free X, I'll give you another X if you tell me whether the jewelry is $51 or $69.
$51.
$51. Does she win? She wins. That jewelry is yours and so is this X. There you go. Very well. If the X, the secret X, is in the center, you've already won. But let's try to do even better. Is the camera... Come back over here. You go wandering off all the time. Is that camera $20 or
$30?
$30. $30? Show us, Holly. You're right again. You get that camera and you get another X. Okay. Now, the only thing that could go wrong is to have the secret X in the bottom. Let's hope it is not there, because I want you to win, and you did. You won with the very first one. Well done. Bye-bye. We're going to have the second showcase showdown as soon as we finish this announcement.